Brooks jumps from three. It is good. Rattles it through. Kendall Brunson leads this one by two. Emery left wing flicks the wrist for three. Yes. Taylor Emery drives down the lane, puts it up for two, and it rattles good. Jones X for Emery puts it on the deck, drives the baseline, skip past Shepard, right corner three is good. Rattles it through. Asia Shepard in transition. Avery hands it off for Gene straight away, fires a three. Everybody getting on the action. Marks. Next swings for Taylor Emery, slices through the lane, stops and fires from 10, and banks it hard. Avery top of the key, goes against a screen, drives with five, floats with the right hand, kisses off the glass, setting for Darren Avery. Right brought, swings off to Brooks, free throw line, drives the lane, floats for two, and is good, and the five. And Brooks came back, not there. Scrum for the rebound, goes to McGarity, lays it in for two from the right block. A ton of post press in this sequence. Chest pass from Avery left wing. Defense by Broughton. Lowers the shoulder into the lane. Gets past the defense. Scoops for two and it's good. Good little stutter step by Avery. Start and stop move. Got through the lane since the start of the second quarter. Emery pops from 18 feet. Rattles it through. Hand in her face and knocked it down Emery. Anyway. It's Emery. Gets a screen from McGarity, drives free throw line, now step back, pull back, and knocks it down for three. Emery cans it, top of the key, three-pointer falls for Virginia. Works against Harris, Baxter down to the block. Right block for Baptiste, fades, fires, and scores. Shuffles off right wing, tries to get down the lane, hands off McGarity, and she lays it in for two from the left block. A fan by McGarity, 5 seconds to shoot, down the lane, floats for two, and it's good from the right front rim. No good. Loose ball picked up. Emery stick back. Yes, that was created by Trinity. Back leads Virginia Tech in scoring with 15 points. Spots up from three. Yes, top of the key. Triple falls right on through.